Hi, my name is Manvi, and I'm really glad to have this as an opportunity to facilitate Mr. Amit Chilka sir to, you know, probably he's given us the one of the best experiences in the, you know what, if I had to get on such a course somewhere else, I probably might not have chosen it, right? But he as a person has actually taught us how to go about things, how to, you know, categorize them into various different areas and go about it in a planned way. He's very right, you know, in saying that 80% planning and 20% execution, because planning is the most important thing in anything you do. Even into planning, you require your 101%. Otherwise, the planning is of no use, right? So he's actually pushed us from 0 to 1 and shown us that kind of level wherein we can actually become good project managers now. The first day when he asked us about what project management is, we all were clueless. And I out of all, was the person who told that project management is general management. So that was like the biggest blunder I could have ever made in my life. But now after the session is done, after the 8 days period, I can actually see myself doing a project, because my objective was rejected like more than 5 times and I had to change it all over again. But yeah, so now I believe that, you know, I'm confident enough that I can have the right objective, and thereby my planning will go as required. So my project would be successful, it would be approved, my clients would be happy, and I would get the profit. So I would really thank Amit sir to give us such an opportunity and such good, you know, inputs for our ideas. Thank you so much.